extradition waiver. Sign them, and I'll tell you how I hacked into NASA.
Corporal to command. We're Scorpion. He's just a kid.
Just wanted the shuttle blueprints from a wall.
What's your name, son?
Walter?
Which are divisible by four. O'Brien!
All of them.
Not even in the outer reaches of Pluto, where you generally reside, is 703 divisible by four.
703 divided by four is 175.75. It can all be divided by four, just with the remainders. You didn't define your terms.
Hey, get your boys all over with the shaker.
I know, Nemo. He's just having a hard time adjusting in school. He'll be back next week. Doesn't mean there's something wrong with you, okay?
Process physical contact. So help him. He will never connect with you. I'm sorry to be the bearer of bad news, but your son is a genius.
My name is Walter O'Brien. I have the fourth highest IQ ever recorded, 197. Einstein's was 160. Now I run a team of geniuses tackling worldwide threats only we can solve.
She's only positive for the common cause. Ellen's kidneys, liver, lungs, all shutting down. Her fever's...
How long?
Doctor said she has less than 24 hours.
We found this virus on Helena's laptop a few hours ago.
Based on this, we're working on the assumption that someone made Helena sick intentionally.
All of your devices are on the same home network?
Yeah. Any other computer have this virus?
No.
Okay, so he directed the virus to just Helena's computer. Now, he could have taken out the whole home network, but he directed the computer virus to just child. You can't catch it. None of us can. The virus he placed on a computer is custom built. He did the same with your daughter.
Now, whoever infected the computer also infected your daughter. Until we find that person and know exactly what biological agent he used.
Using a round robin on an IP address that is too clever by half narrows the source. There's a pattern in the routing data. You see that prefix? I know the place that uses this trick to mask their email origins. Let's go.
All I have in here are exam papers.
Same here.
Oh, look what I found.
Computer modeling spray patterns.
Everybody loads a small aerosol device with the virus. All he's got to do is get a few feet from the victim, presses a button, and then he infects him with a gene that will kill only them.
Technology might be the thing that stops him.
Saved in the memory, the sequences for the killer genes.
We send this to CDC. They can follow the blueprint backwards to reverse engineer what Richter did in 2 hours. They can save the people he infected. They can make an antidote.
Great work.
Okay, if he even gets close, Governor Lane is dead.
Homeland Security, go